चिराद अदत्तम निजवित्त गुप्तम चिराद अदत्तम निजगुप्त वित्तम सप्रेमो नामामृतम अति उदारः अपामरं जो विततार गौरः कृष्णो जनेभ्योस्तमहं प्रपद्ये चिराद अदत्तम निजगुप्त वित्तम सप्रेमो नामामृतम अति उदारः अपामरं जो विततार गौरः कृष्णो जनेभ्योस्तमहं प्रपद्ये गौड़ीय गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी ठाकुर प्रभुपाद जगतगुरु he told that until and unless we are going to increase our seva mood 24 hours seva mood unto the lotus feet of a siddha mahatma Gauriya Goshtipati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Jagat Bhupaha Jagatguru told until and unless we are going to increase our get our seva mood continuous seva mood 24 hours seva mood unto the lotus feet of a Raganuga Bhakta Mahapurush Till then, maybe this kind of association is very good. Still, I should avoid. If I am not going to increase my seva mood, continuous seva mood, 24 hours seva mood, unto the lotus feet of a Sadguru, Araganuga Bhakta, Rupanuga Bhakta, till then, you know, you should not get my association. Maybe my association is good for you, very sweet. Whatever sweet my association can be, still, if I am not going to grow continuous seva mood unto the lotus feet of a Sadguru, I mean, Raganuga Bhakanuga Bhakta, whatever sweet this kind of association can be, but still, you should not do it. When we can grow our 24 hour seva mood unto lotus feet of our Sadguru, Sadvaishnava, then there is some way out. And so, okay, everything okay. Because Gauriya Bhajan Rahasya, I told, the mystery of Gauriya Bhajan Rahasya is all the time you have to cry. Gauriya Bhajan Rahasya, Gauriya Bhajan is, you know, a bhajan of vipralambha, all the time you have to cry. But it is not a matter of joke. When ordinary people going to ask to go Kishadas Babaji Maharaj, Maharaj, can you speak something about how to do bhajan, how to get bhakti? Srila Babaji Maharaj used to speak, you will have to cry for Supreme Lord all the time. I know you are crying for money, position, you are crying for wife, husband, father, mother, friends, for you are, but you have to cry for Krishna all the time, then be sure you can get Krishna. Krishna means Krishna Prema. You can get very easily. But we are going to discuss about such a topmost secret topics, which is really impossible to understand, to feel. Sometimes I am thinking, they can think negative way, so I should give some, you know, Siddhanta Vichar from Bhagavatam itself. Though one topics we are going to discuss, there is some countless doubts about Rasa Leela of Bhagavan Sri Krishna, this kind of. So I thought it necessary to select such a topics. Let me see what I can do. Always material karma going to disturb us. We have no clear conception, no Shuddha Buddhi, nothing. So how we can realize this kind of thing? That is the main question. Brahmaji was giving initiation by Supreme Lord. You are initiated by some Maybe by some Sadguru. Brahma was also initiated by Supreme Lord. After that, Brahma could realize something. From Brahma Sangita, we need to discuss so many things, but time cannot permit. That is the main problem. That is the main. I told you yesterday or previous day, you can remember, that Krishna going to play on his flutes. Shabda Brahma Mayam Venum Badayantyam Mukhamuji Bilasini Gana Britam Swai Shwai Rangshai Ravishtutam. Avishtutam, being worshipped. Krishna always everywhere, you know, a transcendental world of Prakito Gulogdam, inconceivable. Shapto Brahma Mayam Benum Badayantam Mukhamuje. Krishna going to play on flutes very sweetly at Bilasini Garabhitam. Bilasini Ganabhritam, again I like to touch there under the guidance of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, that, you know, Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavitavi Stavir Jeva Nijurupottaya Kalavi Goloka Eva Nivasati Akhilatma Hutu. You should understand this very carefully. In Chaitanya Chaitamata we find without Kam Gayatri Kam Mantra we cannot worship Nandanandan Krishna. Not possible. It takes long time, life after life, to understand this thing. Whereas we are going to take endeavor to understand this kind of thing. Life after life, you know. Kam Bij Kam Gayatri Te Jar Aradhan. Aradhana only can by Kam Gayatri Kam Bij. And you don't understand what is Brahma Gayatri, you don't understand the meaning. You understand the meaning of Brahma Gayatri? Why Brahma Gayatri giving to us by, you know, Gurudev, by Prabhupada, why? What can be the reason? And what is the meaning of that Kam Gayatri? First of all, you should understand, you know, actually, Brahma Gayatri is given because there is so much, you know, deep-rooted, you know, conception, I mean, material enjoyment there, inside the heart of all living entities. That's why to unloose it, you know, it's very... To eradicate the, you know, root cause. Though we know that Krishna mantra is so powerful, Mahamantra so powerful, that Diksha Purascharan Vidhi Apekshana Kare Jivhas Parse Achandale Udhare. But we are not getting any result. Whereas it is written, no question of any diksha, no need. Only this mantra is itself so powerful that it can give everything. Achandale, even the chandal who is going to burn the dead body in the crematorium ground. That kind of lowest, you know, human being. Still, achandale udhare. Can deliver from material bondage. Brahma Gayatri actually given to, you know, Brahma Gayatri given so that we can get rid of material bondage itself. Because in first hand, Naam is aprakita. So you cannot understand the influence of Naam, the power of Naam, though it is reason. Naam naam akari bahudva sarvasakti stattar pitaniyamita smaranena kala etad dishitava kibha bhagavan mamapi duddhaivam iddisham mihajani nanu raga. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking. But still, we are not going to develop that kind of belief. We have material attachment, material deep-rooted in a conception of matter. Anyhow, we cannot do away with matter. That's why Brahma Gayatri, if you go on doing chant, then Brahma Gayatri can help you to cut, you know, this kind of material bondage. And Kama Gayatri itself, that Brahma Gayatri, Gayatri Maha, first of all, we see here as, and that Gayatri Maha wanted to get the association of Krishna, so she was bound to take birth again in Brajadham. There also, we can get as Kama Gayatri. That Gayatri taking birth after, you know, so bhajan and bhajan, so nice bhajan, she took birth there to take, you know, the form of, you know, Kama Gayatri. Kama Gayatri is directly related with Krishna. It cannot be discussed. Kama Gayatri, there is, you know, five different kind of arrow. I can simply compare it with material karma to make you understand the material karma is quite natural. When you are taking bath, nobody, you are not going to read in books that you will have to feel attraction for woman, man, nothing. It's quite natural. Because quite natural. You need not learn it. Why? Because prakriti kriyamanani guno karma iravasaha. Prakriti kriyamanani. Prakriti going to influence you because you are under the influence of prakriti, nature. Three modes of nature. So in material world, you are going to feel material karma. And when you are feeling karma, you are looking at any man or woman, anytime. Their sight, their, you know, reaction you are feeling inside heart, prakita kama, love of passion. I read when I was a very small boy, love of passion. What a kind of feeling a lover or lady love going to feel, outside people cannot understand. Those who are really in love, I pray to God you are not going to fail in love because it's material love. I am just feeling that it is written in Shastra, those who are going to understand it, surely they have some previous feeling. Without the love possible. A genuine mother can feel the pain for a boy, his son and daughter only possible. Who is not mother at all? She is leading a life. Not at all. How she can feel pain for a son? What is the pain? What is the relationship between son and mother? How is it possible for her to understand? No practical example. Philosophically, he can know. She can know something, but it's not possible. When small boy is there, mother going to kiss, then what science going to explain? What is the explanation? There is contraction of muscle, of leaf. This much. This meaning is not at all applicable in actual philosophy. There is so many nice sentiment of Vatsala Rasa, so many things, but science cannot explain. I told you, science can go up to certain limit, but after that failure. And all your oratorship, all your, you know, speech, you know, all your explanation can go up to certain limit. When your word is useless, getting a stagnant condition, no more can proceed, no more. In that case, Baba is the explanation of Baba. Why this kind of situation happening? Your word cannot go up to that far. So your word, your speech, your everything, your effort, totally failure, then Baba going to express Baba. Which is only possible inside Vrindavan properly. Here in material world also you can find some example, but not to the point hence I cannot give. You have to understand the mood of, I can discuss this point, you cannot. So now minimum thing you should understand, don't try to make confusion inside mind. Any time when you are discussing this thing, You should not think any smell of premeditated karma. Because of prakita kamdev, and this is karma, material karma. Material karma can do nothing, no harm to you, if you are going to submit unto the lotus feet of pure Guru Vishnu properly, from heart, without any duplicity. Aprakita kama and prakita kama almost literally almost same. You can see almost same, but not that. It can never be compared. Material karma going to put you in trouble, going to take you into hell. It's all dirty, contamination, expectation of sensual enjoyment is all. But aprakita kama is totally different. That's why Kulasekhar Maharaj in Mukunda Mala Sutam going to south, you know. Srila Bharati Goswami Maharaj used to explain very often. Madano Pariharo Sthiting Madihe. Manasi Mukunda Padaravind Dhamni Haro Nayano Krishanuna Krishosi. Smarasi na chakra parakramam murare. You cannot remember how heavily you got punishment by Shankar Bhagavan. Haro nayano krishanu na krishosi. Shankar Bhagavan, you know, burn you up. So material karma going to be burnt up by Shankar. So this writer, Vaishnav, Kula Chiramani, going to write, "Hey Madano, Pariharamit Sthiting Madihe, be careful in front of me. You know my identity? You know my identity? You are coming here to show your influence? Like Kali. Kali coming to show his influence, going to make so much disturbance, mismanagement, everything. Parikshit Maharaj going to open his shirt, who you are?" Well, Maharaj, excuse me, you are going to give pain to, you know, Gomata and ox, Brisha and Gomata, why? I can cut you into pieces. Excuse me, Maharaj. This way, Kali want to give his influence. So long as Krishna was here in this material world, Kali couldn't sow anything special. But now when Krishna gone, then started swaying. And Madano Pariharo Sthiting Madhiye, don't come in front of me. Because Manasi Mukunda Padarabindo Dhamni, Dhamni is the seventh case ending. Dhamni. You know, in my mind, munete in Bengali. Follow. Dhamni, Mukunda Padarvind. Inside my mind, there is only the space of Mukunda Charanarvind. No space for you, no room for you. Be careful. Madano Pariharo Sthiting Madihe. Madiye. Manasi Mukunda Padarabindu Dhamni. Also you should remember, Haro Nayano Krishanuna Krishosi. You can remember, Shankar Bhagavan was bound to give you so much punishment. Smarasi na chakra parakramam murare. You don't know the power of the wheel of Sudarshan Chakra. Now you can remember why I usually speaking, whenever you are feeling some disturbance of mind, karma is there, always try to think about Sudarshan Chakra, Jagannath Mandir there. You try to remember. Always try to call in the name of Guru Vaishnava, please save me, I am going to die in karma. Because karma, how you are going to die? Nobody going to cut you into, nobody going to cut you by knife, nothing. But Maharaj, this is one kind of unknown missile. Maharaj, this is one kind of unknown missile. Why, when, who, going to, you know, get the victim of this kind of missile, who can say? Even in devotion, they are coming, they are going to, you know, they are going to mix very openly, man and woman, oh, Maharaj, no problem, huh? You know, this is this. But Guru Maharaj used to say, you know, they are going to speak openly. When they can fall down, nobody can give guarantee. Maya is so strong, Maya is so strong, nobody can put any guarantee. When and how? You know, you can tell victim of this kind of, you know, this kind of missile. But this missile, you cannot see. Whenever one girl going to throw a missile through his kataksha eyes, and one young boy going to fall down. Well, what happens? What happens? Nothing, no missile there, Vara Maharaj. This missile is not invisible missile. So be careful. So in material karma also, you can feel this kind of, you know, thing. Unknown missile, arrow. Five different pushpaban about a prakita kamdeva. I am not going to touch it, you know, in detail. This is very, you know, impossible. I should not speak it now. So material karma going to contaminate your heart. So anyway, first of all, Brahma Gayatri can help you, but Brahma Gayatri not allowed for everybody. Anyway, Panchatattva they can do. Anyway, you know, because it needs continuous purification. Without that, you cannot get results. Like I told you, you can remember to get rid of, you know, wicked, you know, ghost, evil spirit. If you maintain purity, no problem. You cannot do anything, because if you maintain purity, your consciousness can go. Especially those who are devotee, for them nothing, no problem. Ghost can be there, but they can do. So, aprakita kamdev is totally different and totally aprakita. And when Krishna going to play on flutes, that Bhangshi Dhani can go and increase the mood of karma. Exclusive way, tremendous karma they can feel. That karma is a prakita karma. They cannot stay in room, inside room. Big problem. They are bound to go outside to meet the source of, you know, Bhangshi Dhani. Be careful. With material conception, you cannot understand. So, Shabda Brahmamayam Venum Badayantam Makhambuje Vilasini Gana Britam Swai Swai Rangshai Ravishtutam. They are going to be, Krishna going to be received by all, you know, aprakito demisals of Brajadam. They are going to serve. So deep significance there. So, this way, actually, if there is material karma, then try to close the chapter. It is my request, if there is material karma still, you have to close. Because if you cannot come out successful to cut material karma, how you can enter into this? You know, Chinta mani pakarasu katkalpa bhiksha lakshabhiti susurvira viparayantam lakshi shahasya satsa sammama sebhamanam. Same thing. Ananda chinmaya rasa pratibhavitavi. I already told. Now we are going to give some judgment, because anyway, Parikshit Maharaj is going to express some doubt about that aparagita kama. Parikshit Maharaj is going to speak. Parikshit Maharaj going to speak that I have some doubt. How it is possible that that Bhagavan Supreme Lord, who is the, you know, all Varnasam Dharma, everything, he is going to set up, but he is going to break his own system? How possible? That's why Parikshit Mahalagya, I can touch this point after next topics, but still I can touch here so that you cannot miss any important thing. Parikshit Mahalagya going to speak in front of Sukadeva Goswami. This question is very important, because if question is not there, because in Aprakita Jagat, question, answer, both very important. Those who are going to put Aprakita in a question is very, very. That's why you can remember I told long ago, Sukadeva Goswami, Guru Paramahansa, going to appreciate, going to glorify Sisha, disciple. You know, you are very excellent, you know, question. Baryane sate prasna kito lok hito napaha atmavit sanmataha pungsam shatabhadi sujaparaha. Very excellent question you are going to put in front of me. This kind of question should come. Yes, it's all, you know, can give benefit to whole world, not for you only. So, Sukadeva Goswami is going to appreciate Sisha, Parikshit Maharaj. Baryan esho. Baryan means topmost question. Baryan. Baro means sesto. Topmost. Excellent. Baryan esho. Esho prashno. Esho prashno. Prashno. Prashno is actually punglingo. Masculine gender. But you can go, Maharaj. Prashno is, you know, we cannot see prashno. How it is. But in Sanskrit, gender is made according to the root of their, you know, shabda, how they are, you know, coming from which source, not according to them are this man, this woman, this neutral gender. You can use it in English, but it is not applicable in Sanskrit. Follow. Atmavit sanmataha pungsam satobbadi sujaparaha. Any kind of question, or countless questions can be there in the whole world. But this question is topmost. Baryane sate prasnaha krito loko hito napaha. Done by you, this question done by you, you know, for the benefit of the whole, you know, creation, I would say, in fine form. And which is atmavit sanmataha, bhazvar atmavit tattva jnani mahapurush, they are going to approve. Yes, yes, yes. It should be, this kind of question should be come, because in Aprakita Jagat, even question can save you. Really? Yes. Question, even question can save you from danger. You know, that's why, you know, this kind of Aprakita question should come. We are going to feel sorry, why this kind of question not coming from the whole world? Why are a few people going to put question? Why not the whole world? Is the international question. Everybody, all Jivatma in bonded condition should come up with this kind of interrogation. Who am I? After that, a question of rasa, tattva, these that can come, preliminary thing not done. That's why I like to touch this point. So, Parikshit Maharaj is going to put this question in front of Sukadeva Goswami. Samsthapanayo dharmasya prasvamayo itarasacha. Avatirno hi Bhagavan. You know. Avatirno hi Bhagavan. Avatirno hi Bhagavan. Angshena Jagadishwaraha. Angshena mean or together with Angsa and Ana. Angsa mean, you know. Like, you know, everything, Angshena means, or Purushavatar, everything, all, you know, Amsa, Angshena, oh, total. It's because Krishna is complete avatar. It's called Swayamrupa Bhagavan, you know. Angsa, Kala, everything included. All included there. Sangsthapanaya dharmasya prasamayu itarasacho avatiruna hi Bhagavan angsena jagadishvara. So, what is your question? Vasa katham dharma setunam bhaktya kartavirakshita pratim acharat brahman paradaravimarsanam. How it is possible then? He is going to make up the bridge of, you know, dharma. Sakatam dharma setunam bhakta kartabhirakshita. He is a speaker, he is a protector, he is going to glorify, you know, abhirakshita, bhakta, everything. So how is possible for him? Pratim acharat brahman, this kind of opposite negative thing he is doing. Pratim acharat brahman paradharabhi marsanam, with all, you know, gopikas he is playing. It's not good, not ethical. And Parikshit Maharaj going to put this question because he is thinking how possible. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj going to put question for us all. You know, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, apto kama jodipoti hi kritobano boi jugupsam, boi mane nishchita mevo, affirmative. Apto kama jodipoti hi, who is self-satisfied, who is atmaram, atmakam. Why he is going to do this? He is going to do this big danger, you know. It's actually a big problem. Atma kama jodipoti hi kritobano boi, boi mane nishchita mevo. He has done some problem. Wrong activity, dirty activity. Jugupsitam. Jugupsitam mane, you know, defamatory. Or, you know, or subject to criticism. Apto kama yodipati hi kutobana boi boi jugupsitam. Now my question is, kim abhiprayo etam na sansayo chindi subrata. Hey Gurudev, you are Subrata. Subrata means Krishna Vrata. Subrata means bow. Subrata means nothing. Only the meaning we can get. Subrata means you have taken the bow of Krishna Bhajan, Krishna Seva, Subrata. It's called Su, means perfect. Very nice Vrata. Kim Abhipraya, what can be the secret reason? Before entering into a Prakita, Kamdev and his game. Mahaprabhu going to ask to Rai Ramananda. Ramananda going to speak all. I was foolish to discuss about the grades of Nayak, this, that. But I should have discussed. I already have done before, but still today I should touch. Parikshit Maharaj asking, kim abhipraya? What can be the reason, secret reason? Etam na sansayo ho. You know, we have some, you know, doubt about the chindhi, try to cut the sansaya. You know, because the guru, is guru. Who is guru? Who can cut all doubts and suspicion from the heart of any follower? He is actually guru. Kipa sindhu susampurno sarva satto pukara kaha nispriyo sarvato siddhyo sarva vidya visharata. Sarva sansaya sanscheta. Analoso Guru Rahit. Sarva sansa, any counter doubt can come in your life. Can. Because Bhagavat Tattva Vigyan is not devoid of anything which you are going to expect. It's complete. Bhagavan means is complete. Prakita, aprakita, everything, all is source, Supreme Lord. So no shortage. We cannot expect any shortage, you know. We cannot find any shortcomings there. No shortage. Now when this kind of question putting, this very important question, we should discuss when our topic is coming. So actually Sukadeva Goswami speaking, that what do you mean by adharma? What do you mean by adharma? What is the definition of adharma, you know? What is the definition of adharma? Legal, illegal, ethical, unethical. What is the standard? What is the yardstick on the basis of you, on the basis of which you are going to measure Krishna? Foolish? Eh? What is the standard? Is there any standard? Eh? So you see, Sukadeva Goswami speaking, dharma vyatikrama drishto ishvaranam cha sahasam tejiyasam na dosayo banher sarva bhuya yatha. First argument Sukadeva Goswami using dharma vyatikrama, if there is some external, you can see some breakage of any system in Dharma. You know, but the Ishwar, who is powerful, all powerful. Maharaj, what to speak about Supreme Lord? Even those big, big rishis, they are going to do some, but after that, they are so powerful, they are going to burn up that kind of activities. Whereas the devotees, for them, it is standard, you know, instruction given by Krishna, Krishna's commitment, that if there is at all those who are, you know, those who are trying their best, but due to their previous bad sanskars, sometime, some mistake going to be happened. Then Bhagavan Sri Krishna is a standing commitment, Krishna speaking, no, he need not go for expiation. Prayaschitta, he need not go for expiation. Because Paramatma, Supreme Lord, is there inside their heart. Bikarmo yaccho utpatitam kathanchit. Bikarmo yaccho utpatitam kathanchit. Somehow. Bikarmo yaccho utpatitam kathanchit. Somehow. Any kind of mistake going to happen. Dhunuti sarvam hidisannivishto. Krishna going to enter inside there. Dhunuti sarvam hidisannivishto. Krishna going to clean the heart. He need not go for any expiation, nothing, because his, you know, his decision, his final decision to worship Krishna. Anyway, he is trying. Also, this kind of example given, when Shankar Bhagavan going to drink, you know, halahal vis poison, you can drink one drop. Are Maharaj, what to speak about one drop, one pinch, you can drink. But you cannot drink. But you are going to compare yourself with Shankar Bhagavan. This much you can do. You can compare yourself with Krishna. But when I give 5 kg stone inside in your hand for 1 second, Maharaj, I cannot carry. But where is Krishna going to, you know, hold up the Govardhan for 7 days in day and night? How possible? Oh, you can compare yourself. Ah, oh, Krishna playing. We can also play. Okay, you can play and see the consequent result, foolish. You know. So, naitat samachare jatu manasapi hi anishvara. Even mentally, nobody can try to do that. Manasapi hi anishvara, those who are not powerful, cannot do. Naitat samachare jatu. This kind of thing, and if mind is not there, you can say, Maharaj, mentally it is prohibited, physically you can... Arey, Maharaj, you are foolish. If mentally is prohibited, what to speak about physically? Because if your mind going to cooperation with you, then all action can be done. Mind is absent, then nothing. You know. So, dharma vyatikrama dishto iswaranam cha sahasam tejiyas. Tejiyasam na dosayo, there is not any fault. Fire, inside fire you can throw everything, but fire can make it burnt out. But not that, you know, fire, you can put everything in fire, but fire can burn. Tejiyasam na dosayo, banher sarva bhuya yatha. Fire can eat anything, but still not going to, you know, throw out his purity. Fire is fire. So, etat samachare, naitat samachare jato manasapi anishvara. If he is going to follow, imitate vinashvati acharan maudrat. Is going to die. Vinashati, not nashati. Nashati mean simply die. Vinashati mean is the, you know, degradation of humanity can take you up to such a point, there is no question of recover. Vinashati, patatir adho radho. Vinashati, be, you know, it can reach down such a level, from there you cannot cover up, you cannot make up. Be careful about your bhajan. You know, vinashati acharan mudrat Rudra or Dvijam Visham. Just like Shankar Bhagavan could drink all poison, you know, developed from the churning of the sea, you know, kheer ocean, milk ocean. It was only possible for Shankar by the power of Supreme Lord. So, Ishwaranam Vachaha Satyam. When Krishna is going to speak in Gita, hey, even giving some instruction, you should follow that, because if you want to follow his action, you cannot understand why Krishna is doing it. You cannot understand, na? In material world, all the Sadhu Guru Vaishnava, they are going to maintain some standard of activities and everything, because if somebody, common people, going to follow, according to that, they can get treasure. And Krishna, he is, you know, Krishna avatar is for all. Krishna avatar is excellent avatar, all for all. And Krishna avatar also going to show us the Madhurasa excellent, which is the Prasita Purani. Purani Prasita. Adya eva pararasaha. Ultimately, Krishna is going to show it. There is nothing wrong in it. No wrong activity. No, you know, ethical breakdown, nothing there, but common people cannot understand. They are always going to compare themselves, their material karma with Krishna. So, Ishwaranam Vachaha Satyam, Tathaiva Charitam Kachit. So, one, Bhagavan Sri Krishna is going to speak, you will have to do accordingly. If you are going to, you know, imitate, then is big problem there. And you should remember, they are really told that Adyagantattva is everywhere. Adyagantattva, nothing. So, Goti, Gopinam, Tatpatinam, Chat, Sarvesham, Eva Dehinam, Ya Antas, Charati, Swadhakshaha, Kirana Neha Dehavak. That Supreme Lord who is staying inside the heart of everybody, Supreme Lord, he is here to do this kind of leela. So, now you have to understand what kind of lila it is. Is it material lila or aprakita? In aprakita, then you cannot understand. Whereas in Bhagavatam, it is Sukhdev Goswami speaking, Anugrahaya Bhutanam Manusam Dehamasritaha Bhajate Tadrishi Kira Jasrutya Tatpara Bhavet. Anugrahaya Bhutanam, to give maximum kripa. Maximum most kipa, anugruhaya bhutanam. Manusam dehum asrita, like, just like human being, Bhagavan coming, avatar. Bhajate tadrisi kika, you know, that kind of playing Bhagavan doing, leela, bhajate tadrisi kira, jasruta tatparo bhavet. You will have to get inspiration automatically, it's a must. You should not look at Krishna with some envious attitude. It is my request. Anyway, you should not look at Krishna with envious attitude. It is prohibited, strictly prohibited. Nasuyana khalu Krishnayo mahitastasya mayaya janmayaya, you know, mana, sorry, manna manaha saparsa sapasthano sthano sano sano darano brajaukasaha. Why those husbands of braja gopis, those actually added, actually married those were. There is so many gopis, they are not married. You know, follow. Padoda, anuda, this kind of word coming in Sanskrit, in Bhagavatam. Padoda, you know, anuda means those who are not married. Are those already married? Yes. Groups of gopis are there, different. So, their husband, respecting husband, not going to feel anything, whereas they gone from their bed to meet Krishna. But they have no information about the whereabout their, you know, about the whereabout their wives. Who are gone? They don't know. They cannot feel. It's the arrangement of Jogamaya. Na suyano kolo, they are not going to express jealous attitude to Krishna, because na suyano kolu Krishnayo mahitas tasho mayaya. Tasho kasho krishnasya mayaya. They are hypnotized. They cannot feel. Mannamana saparso sthano sano sano daraka darano brajokasa. They feel from their heart that our wives are there beside us. They are not gone anywhere. They have no information about the whereabout of, you know, their wives. They're gone. So it's all excellency. I wanted to give you some indication so that before final discussion, you should understand something. Final discussion I'm going to touch because 2 or 3 days, 4 days left. Another 2 or 3, 4 days. So you try to understand that this kind of Vilas Bhagavan doing, it's not at all material lila. Sa esho naraloke asmin avatirna sa mayaya reme stri kut stiryatno kutastha bhagavan prakito yatha. Be careful. Prakito yatha, not prakito. Just like material man, hero. Just like Not, you know, totally as it, just, it is like, you know, sa esho naraloke, in this human, you know, in this material world, here, Bhagavan, you know, coming here and going to show this kind of lila, Sri Radha Krishna Pimbilas prakito ganet otit, beyond any human comprehension. How they can understand? Your material mind cannot reach. Your material speech cannot reach. You know, prakito, material mind. Sa esho naraloke asmin avatiranaha sa mayaya sa mayaya. By the help of yoga maya samabritam. Bhagavan, you know, and in Israela they are speaking Yogamaya, by the help of Yogamaya, is going to arrange your system of playing. Sa esho naraloke asmin avatirano sa mayaya reme mean he played with those, you know, gopikas, stiratna kutastho, prakito, that's like material man, hero. Bhagavan prakito jatha. Bhagavan not doing like material, just like me, it can be compared. If it is not just like humans, you know, human being, then excellency cannot come. When Krishna, in, you know, very small boy, 6, then going to kill Trinavarta, this, that. If Krishna going to take the form of Narayan and going to take, cut their throat with wheel, that is not excellency. That rasa vaishishta can be hampered. You cannot get excellency of rasa. So it's very excellent. Bhagavan is same form, just like human being. Just like human being. When going to do all secret lila, you know, then bhakta, those who are pure devotees, they can understand. Material people can find fault with him. They cannot understand. So in, you know, Jiva Goswami was also writing, Bhagavan going to give satisfaction to their devotees, you know, all devotees, those sakkara devotees, madhu devotees, so to give. So why Bhagavan going to this do this lila? But bhajate tadrishi kira jasrutta tatpara bhavet. If you like to love Krishna, just like a son, mother going to love a son, that you can do. So any kind of baba, any kind of rasa you are going to feel, according to that you are entitled to go up to, but pure way, not contaminated way. So here actually any kind of maternity, paternity, any kind of bhava, you know, you are going to feel, you know, father, mother, friends, you know, everything is kind of rasa you can get according to your, you know, sanskar. But Krishna, be sure, Krishna going to do it to give full enjoyment. Krishna is Anandamaya, Krishna going to give enjoyment to Yashodama, to Nanda Baba, to, you know, Sidam, Sudam, Vasudam, going to give Rattak, Pattak, their servant, to everybody. So here, you know, here actually the Krishna going to play with these, you know, Gopikas, they are not ordinary. Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavita Abhita, you know, they are only qualified. Ordinary, you know, woman cannot understand. You know, Ananda Chinmaya Rasa Pratibhavita Abhita, you know, then they can. Yara, they are all Sarva Shakti. Ramane Rupayukta, they are qualified to take part in Ila. Even Lakshmi Devi not allowed. Outside, you know, cannot allow. Because Lakshmi Devi, her mood not allowed inside Vrindavan. And Krishna is not material hero, material man. You know, we should be very careful. Sha esha, this Krishna, sha esha naraloke, asmin avatiranaha samayaya. By the help of Jogama, going to come down and going to play Reme Sti Ratna Kutastha Bhagavan Prakito Yatha. Just like it. Which is impossible. At the same time, I like to give you an example again that nobody can influence the heart of Krishna. Krishna going to be influenced by those Vrajagopis, Vrajavasis this much. But that doesn't mean Krishna going to feel some material karma. Because 16,000, you know, Solahayar, you know, Akshwar, 16,108, you know, beautiful, you know, their wives. Sometime they used to feel that Krishna love me very much. I can keep Krishna under my control. Satya Bhama saying, Rukmini Devi speaking, because really they are Lakshmi. Oh, so nice, beautiful. But they don't know. Krishna can never be influenced by anybody, anytime, any situation. Krishna can never be influenced by anybody. You can remember, long ago I told, you know, when Durvasa Muni came that side of Jamuna River, those Vrajagopikas, you know, they took permission from Krishna to serve, you know, that Durvasa Muni, they are running with all articles to satisfy food and, you know, nice card, sweet ball, everything, all there, we let us serve. But there is impediments, there is Jamuna in between, how to cross, because Durvasa Muni coming that side of the river, is no boat, nothing, and thousands of gopi, and a boatman can get failure, how long they can help them cross. Then Krishna, in front of Krishna, they are speaking, we are going. Bala Krishna, how we can go? It's a big problem, there is Jamuna in between. Bala, no problem, you can go in front of Jamuna and speak. If Krishna is eternally brahmachari, please give us way so that I can cross. They are laughing, ha ha ha. You are laughing, you go and speak. If Krishna is eternally brahmachari, then you give me place, ho Jamune, then get. They can. Then Gopika gone going to test. Krishna speaking always lie. Let us see speaking and the truth or not. Krishna always speaking lie. Krishna is a liar. You know, Krishna is a liar. Braje Prasiddham Navanita Chauram. You know, he is always thief and so much bad name inside Vrindavan. Krishna is thief, Krishna is, you know, and characterless, everything. So, Lampat. But is this kind of, you know, allegation is one kind of ornament for Krishna. If it is not there, why Gauranga, same Krishna coming in the form of Gauranga to open the mystery with the help of Rai Ramananda? Why Gauranga going to open all mystery? That's why, na? All mystery are going to open. Why? Because Krishna, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, knowing that they can misunderstand, they cannot understand. Anyhow, they are not going to understand. They cannot. Chiradadattam nijabitta guptam. You know, this look very important. Gaur Purnima time, I like to keep these topics, you know, Nilachale Gauranga. This topic is just fitting. That time I can discover, because now people hearing so tatta katha, they're feeling bored. So, anyway, so another topics I can discuss, you know. So now I going to give example from 10th canto, you know, that they are going to show, you know, they are going to show so many, you know, so many bhava to attract Krishna. They are going to, I think it is a third canto, I think, just I remember. Uddhavji Maharaj speaking, I think so. I think so. So, Uddham Bhava Pishunam, Pishunam, you know, follow this sloka. Uddham Bhava Pishunam, Manabalugu Haso, Bidab Loko Nihato, Madanoyo Piyasam, Sangmuya Chapam, Mayahat, Pramodat Tamasta, Yasendriyam Bimutetum, Kuhokairana Seku, Uddham Bhava Pishunam, Mano Balguhasa. Uddhama, they are trying their best to attract Krishna by their smiling. They know, the wives, you know, they are so beautiful. Uddham Bhava Pishunam, Mano Balguhasa, Bidava Loko Nihato, Madano Upiyasa. They are smiling in such a way, very, very tactfully. They are smiling at Krishna so that Krishna can feel attraction and come and embrace and kiss. But Krishna is Krishna. Nobody can put any influence of Krishna. If you like to buy Krishna, if you like to buy Krishna, first of all, you have to sell yourself to in front of Krishna. You like to buy Krishna, you like to buy Krishna, then first you will have to sell yourself unto a lotus feet of Krishna. That you can do, surely you can buy Krishna. Many times Chaitanya Mahaprabhu speaking. In Braja Leela, Krishna not speaking so clearly, but in Gaur Leela always, I am sold to you. You can sell me anywhere you like. You as a sole proprietor, Mahara Mahaprabhu. Mahara Mahaprabhu speaking. Gauranga Mahaprabhu speaking this way, you know, follow. Satyaraj Khan writing one books, Krishna Vijay, then Chaitanya Mahaprabhu so happy, so happy, so happy. And speaking, he is writing one books, Krishna Vijay. Gunaraj Khan, you know, Gunaraj Khan writing. Mahaprabhu speaking, I am very happy, very happy, very happy. You know, there is one word which is going to make me puzzled, mad. Nanda Nandan Krishna Moramana Pranonath. Only writing one word is there in that book, Nanda Nandan Krishna Mor Pranonath. Mahaprabhu speaking, this word used by the writer, so I am going to sell myself to him. You see the mood of Krishna, you try to understand the soft mood of Krishna, Gauranga. You can go mad. Never you like to see, you know, material things, material man, material woman. You can hate. You can remember I told many times before, Rupa Goswami Pad writing in a very, you know, typical way. Rupa Goswami Pad going to express his mood. Maharaj, so long as I got this opportunity to think about Krishna, from then material karma, material association is, oh, poison, poison, hell. Jadavadi mama mano Krishna pada ravinde navanava rasa dhyama rantum asit tadavadi bato narishangame smarjavane, you know, sustuni stivanancha mukha vikara bhapati khatthu. This kind of feeling coming. Rupa Goswami speaking. Maharaj, material things, you know. So, Rupa Goswami was writing this way to make us feel the gravity of Krishna Leela. So long as I started feeling the excellency of Krishna Leela, jatavadhi manamamo, my mind started hovering around the lotus feet of Krishna to get the taste of all excellent Leela, everything. From then, if I at all something, you know, material karma, I going to think, I think useless. Oh, enough of it. You know, jadabadi mama mano Krishna padar binde nava nava rasa dhama rantum asit tadabadi bato narisangam smarjamanim sustu nistivanancha mukha vikar bhavati. You should remember all our Guru Bhargava speaking. So why not this you can apply here to understand rightly the Krishna Leela, Sneho, Man, Pranay. You can dry philosophy, you can Madhu Sneha, Maharaj. Guru Bhargava can love me with chappal. Guru Bhargava can love me with chappal when I'm going to speak. Madhu Sneha, you know, Grita Sneha, idiot, rascal. Madhu Sneha, Grita Sneha. You speak it to your father. Foolish. To your father, Purvasram, you can go. Foolish, number one. Cheater. Uddama bhava pisanam mamara. No, follow. Uddama bhava pisanam manavalugu hasa bedava loko nihato madano vijasam. Madan, prakitakam can get fainted. But Sangmujya, they are going to throw one by one arrow of Kamban. Kamban, you know? A Prakito Kamban, you are going to go do Kamban, you know, Kamgayatris, and you can see. It is Sare Chobbis Akkar, 24 and a half, you know, this, you know, syllable. How it is possible? Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami writing, how it is possible, you know, all the legs of, you know, two legs and there, 10 fingers and 10 fingers, there is nail and the, you know, jyoti, the, you know, light coming from there, all 10 chandra, hand in, you know, 2 hands, there is 10 fingers, yes, you know, nail, there is also 10, 10, 20, and the cheeks, both sides, is, you know, also is looking, you know, this way. All Chandrama, and all in total, I can show the calculation, but today our topics is different. You can find, and Lalate, Tilak, Ardha Chandra, you know, there is, you know, fine, this is also one kind of Chandra. Ya, Barna, Abhigamat, one special book, in which there is totally described. So when Vishwanath Chakravarti was mad because he couldn't understand the mood of Krishnadas Kaviraj, he thought, how is possible? We never heard, we read Vyakaran, this, that, so many things, Sanskrit grammar, never we meet with this thing, half syllable, Hare Maharaj. You know, in Chanda, when you are writing any poetry, anything, you know, they actually, Chanda, then if there is Visarga, Anuswar, Visarga, Khandata, we are not going to count it. Nobody can count it. Follow. When there, because in Chanda there is special particular word. Sujanar Budharadita Pada Jugam. You know, Jugadhara Madhurandhara Patobaram. This is one kind of chandra. You know. Sangsara Dava Naranira Doko Tanayokaruno Vanaganat. It's all chandra. They have some going to complete 14 words, some 16, some 18. You know, Vasanta, different kind of tone is there. Maharaj, you are going to jump into the ocean of rasa. Foolish, eh? Eh? Suffocation, you are jumping, but you cannot get any breathing. So, ocean of rasa, you know, how you can understand? So, Bisura Chakotibhat anyway couldn't understand the mood of Krishnadas Kaviraj Goswami. So, he started doing fasting. Because without understanding of Prakita Kamdeva mantra, how I can understand who is Kamdeva? And if mantra I cannot understand, then the mantra Devata, Prakita Kamdeva cannot come in front of me. All my chanting of mantra can come to a flop end. I cannot understand. So, any mantra given by Gurudev, Vaishnava, any, that mantra is, if mantra, if you are getting from Sadguru, it has birja. Birja means power. Like without, you know, power, one man cannot give birth to a baby. It's called birja. So this way, when Gurudev, Guru Vaishnav going to give you some mantra, or even Harikatha, out of their feeling they are speaking. If Harikatha not coming out of their feeling, then Harikatha, that kind of Harikatha cannot give you maximum benefit, cannot do. Out of their own feeling, they are speaking. Should be very careful. So, the mantra devata and mantra all same. So, Vishwanath Chakravarti was feeling very sorry because he couldn't understand how it is possible that, you know, 24 and a half digit, you know, what not one syllable. There. Then he was fasting at the bank, you know, Radhakund Samkund. And finally Radharani came in dream. Get up, get up, get up. Harivallabh. His name was Harivallabh. Vishwanath Chakravarti. Harivallabh, get up. Don't feel sorry. Krishnadas Kaviraj is my Kasturi Manjari and Pure Narma Sakhi. She can never make any mistake. It is there some mistake in your understanding. It is some mistake in your understanding. So you drink water and bread, chapati, everything, prasadam. I am going to speak you the secrecy. You know, in Parnabhi Gamat, one book, special books, is dealing on this subject. You can find where and how you can treat one syllable as half syllable. Yeah. Half. Why? Can go and conserve. So you break your fasting and please try to take prasadam, everything. You know. This way. Aprakita Kamdev Maharaj, you are so, I don't know. You know, billions of people living in this whole world. How many? But how it is possible for you to come in front of me? I'm thinking. How it is possible to grow, you know, this kind of love-filled relationship with me. I don't know. How is possible? And we always like to grow our deep relationship with Guru Vishnu, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Guru Maharaj. They can love me. Then I can come out successful. This is my mood. So this sloka, Uddhava Maharaj speaking, you know, they wanted to invoke some karma. They wanted to increase some karma inside Krishna. Premojjal, Premabilas, Bidahas, very shy, shyful laughing. When, you know, lady love going to laugh with, you know, shyful laughing. It is very sharp, you know, arrow. Going to strike your heart, you are going to get faint because Kamban going to strike your heart. You can go faint. And in our Prakita Vrindavan, Krishna sometime going faint in the name of Radha, Radharani is going to get faint in the name of Krishna. So how you can material, your material conception, your material bank, conception of your bank, material conception cannot help you to understand the, anyway. It is not, no touch of any smell of matter. Vidavo loka nihato madano pijasam. Sangmujya chavan, they wanted to throw arrow, but Pramodottamasta, stamin bahuvachan, those, you know, wives, each of them tried their best to keep Krishna under their control because of this material, is this kind of love. There is not material love, but there the excellency is there, they are trying their best whole life, but jasendriyam bimathitum kuhukairuna seku, any kind of magic spell they wanted to apply, they couldn't make, you know, any agitation inside the heart of Krishna. Krishna is always aptokama jadupati hi katavanavo yugupsitam. Now you understand? So when Krishna is speaking to all gopikas, you can go, you are like to go to cross river, Jama. So why not you give, if Krishna is eternally brahmachari, why not you give space, way, then you can. They are laughing with all, you know, everything, all, you know, all plates and everything, they are going to serve Durvasa Mani as Guru. Krishna speaking him Guru. Krishna speaking Guru. And then actually, they are going in front of Jamuna and speaking how to cross. Hare Krishna speak. So why not you speak? Yes. If Krishna is eternally brahmachari, why not you give us space, way to go? Then Jamuna, in between, going to get space. There is no water. They are crossing the river, going there, and giving everything to Durvasa Muni, paying the pranam, everything. Durvasa going to take everything, what all they are going to offer. Durvasa, within fraction of second day, because the Jogwal, by the power of Joga. After that, Krishna taking thousands of plates of prasadam, boga, fraction of second, all taken. Then after that, Braja Gopika with a back-end plate, everything, they are going to come back. They are asking Durva Muniji, oh Guruji, how we can go back? Because at the time of the coming, we took shelter of, you know, one word which spoken by Krishna, but now how to go back? Then Durvasa Muni speaking, well, you can go very easily. How? Bale, you can go in front of Jamuna and speak. If Durvasa is not taking anything, then you give space. Hari Maharaj, you took so plates of thousands of plates of prasadam, like Giriraj Maharaj ki jai ho, you took, and you are speaking, not taking anything. You go and speak. If Durvasa, you know, Durvasa means his name came, and grass, green grass is chewing, and green grass is very good medicine for your bile, you know. Going to Durvasa, eating nothing, only Durvaras, and sometimes air. Those are Yogi Gani, they are taking air. All vitamin, minerals, everything there in here. Maharaj, who is going to spend thousands of rupees? If we can take from here, it's very good. No need of cooking this, that, very good. We can save our time. This way actually, you see, they are ultimately going in front of Jamuna and speaking, it Durvasa Muni not going to take anything, you know. Then we give. Then Jamuna give. They wonder, how possible? We have seen so many things. This is the excellency. So ordinary people, out of their, you know, mental intuition, they cannot understand. This is impossible. Actually, this way, no, those who are going to put some allegation, going to attribute some wrong thing, they should understand there is no smell of karma inside those gopikas, not possible, not at all. That's why I told from Rasa Leela that last sloka, anugrahayo bhaktanam manusam dehamasyataha bhajate tadrisi kira jasutta tatpara bhavet. You should understand this. If at all there is any dirty thing, then why Mahaprabhu going to pray to Raya Ramananda, I am feeling from thirsty, please go on speaking beers. Mana korno trishnai more paro rasayan suni. You go on speaking about, you know, Krishna Vilas, you know, excellency. My ear are going to dry out of trust of hearing. Korno trishnai more paro rasayan suni. Only on the basis of this, you know, last sloka, you know, you should not take any decision. If you are at all in Sauta Pantha, you should follow your Gurudev, Guru Bhargava, what kind of meaning they are making. You think you are Pandit, you are going to make a separate meaning? Only the sloka Maharaj, I already, Hridrogama Subhahenati, Hridro can be there, Sukamam Hridrogama, you know. Pratilabhya kamam, ritrogo, masupainati, achirenati, only this again. Vikritam bhajavadi viridancha vishnaho, shraddhanitam anusranuad atavarnayacha. After that, bhaktim param bhagavati labhya. They misunderstand. Oh, they are running towards fire. We know that Siddhasami going to proclaim, Siddhasami Maharaj, going to declare that this is Kam Vijay Lila. It is Kam Vijay Lila, Kam Vijay Roop Rasakira. It's right. We agree. We know what Siddha Sai Prabhupada wanted to speak. But that doesn't mean from Prosquarter you can come and from bar, you know, material, you know, bar hotel you can come and start reading, you know, idiot. Who told? Contamination of heart, totally contaminated. Then if you are going to accept this Siddhanta, we will have to throw all Bhagavad Gita, everything, we will have to throw. Then if we are going to give honor to you. So, Krishna Lila Vilas is, you know, there is so intricacy there, very zigzag way. Mahaprabhu wanted to hear something special about the Lila Vilas, Bikar, reaction of the mind of Radharani, Krishna, and their Vilas, what excellent, which is rare. So this kind of Vilas is one kind of treasure informed a Rasik Bhakta, Premik Bhakta, is one kind of medicine. Amrita, nectar, for those pure devotees who are already having this kind of mood of Raganuga Bhakti. That is why who is going to avoid all kind of bad association? Who is going to advise Raghunath Das Goswami that Gramya Katha, any material talking should be stopped, any material hearing should be stopped, any topics? And that Gauranga, who is excellent sannyasi, topmost sannyasi, who is going to speak that Daru Prakriti Hare Munurapimon. Mahaprabhu speaking, you see I am sannyasi, amito sannyasi, you know, I am sannyasi. But still, Srinam Jabahi Shuni, Tabahi Bikar Pai Murtanumon, Sthidarsane sthirrahe vaishakonjan. Is there anybody who can stay stable in front of, you know, Kama? Who is there? Mahaprabhu speaking. I am sannyasi. I feel reaction inside heart. When I hear about, now you see there is friendship between Brahmachari and Mataji. Oh, so nice, Kuti. Ah, very nice, very nice. This sort of bhajan should be there in Kalika. This kind of bhajan is allowed in Kalikal. In Sava itself I am watching. Very important sannyasi who is preaching. And one Mataji, I am sitting in the Sava. In stage. I am watching that Mataji playing with that sannyasi by eyes. I wanted to open chappal and throw on the mouth of that sannyasi. But this kind of love going on. Bah! They can learn Daganuga Bhajan, Rupanuga Bhajan. Very good, excellent. It's the easiest way, topmost easiest way to go to hell. This kind of facility we can never find. So why not you take this kind of chance? You know? Siddha Sai Pad speaking, this Kambija Lila, that doesn't mean that anything can be done. Anything and everything. Then why Mahaprabhu, who is going to put us so much, you know, even what problem was there and what problem was there or not? Nobody knows. What problem was there? What wrong was there with Chota Haridas? What wrong, what mistake was there with Chota Haridas? Nobody knows. Even Saurabh Gosai is going to be, Prabhu, what kind of mistake done? Please let us know and try to. Don't speak that! If you are going to request for him, I am going to leave this place and go to. Okay, 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 go. No, 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 no. You stay. I am going to Alalnath. I don't like to hear this kind of thing. Request. Okay, 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 sorry. What problem there? What was the mistake? What was the mistake? Chota Haridas. So he was banished. Banished, you know, exile. No, I cannot allow you to come in front of me. Mahaprabhu leave him externally to teach us. Internally not going to leave, because any kind of playing Mahaprabhu doing with all his paraphernalia, all, you know, devotees as well. Internally Mahaprabhu going to accept this kirtan. We have evidence. We have evidence. When Mahaprabhu, you know, there, you know, when Sarup Gosai, everybody there, you know, in sea beach, night time, they are speaking among themselves. Oh, there's nice tone of song. Very sweet song. Who is singing? And somebody is replying. Oh, Chota Haridas, you know, die. He going to suicide there, in the confluence of Ganga, Jumna, Sarasvati, Allahabad. Maybe his spirit coming and doing, you know, kirtan. Oh, then Saurabh Gosai speaking, no, not at all. This kind of siddhanta is not correct. Whole life he is doing kirtan. Who is going to satisfy our Prabhu? When he is going to take determination to leave body, what was the determination? Try to think over and again. Krishna Prapti Chaitanya Charan. I must get the lotus feet of Chaitanya Charan. Maybe Prabhu is going to avoid me externally, but still, I take resolution. If he is my Prabhu, I am his servant. Maybe I have done some mistake. I cannot leave him. I am going to take this kind of resolution and jump into the confluence of Ganga, Jamuna, Saraswati, Sri Krishna Chaitanya with his word. He can die and he can become ghost? Wrong siddhanta. It cannot be, it cannot so happen. It's wrong. Whole life is doing, serving, you know, Gauranga. Maybe some mistake here is going to leave body. He cannot get, you know, ghost body. Gundarva, maybe Gandharva. Gandharva. And Mahaprabhu also going to accept that kirtan in fine form, whereas materially he is going to show this kind of strict mood in the way of Raganuga Bhajan. Mahaprabhu going to show. So both way Mahaprabhu going to help him and externally going to do this seva. So this way, when Mahaprabhu going to speak to Rai Ramananda, Rai, I am going to die out of my thirsty attitude. Why not you go on speaking? You know, speak something, you're going to stop. Don't stop. Karno Tishnaya Mare, Paro Rasayan Suni. I want to get nectarian flow of Harikatha from my ear. Want to drink it, you know. This way. This is the prayer of Gauranga. So how you can expect this is contaminated? Radha Krishna Prem Vilas, zigzag way. How it is possible for you or me to understand there is some wrong conception? So this way Mahaprabhu repeatedly wanted to show us all excellent things, but who is going to understand? Who is going to understand? Nobody like to hear from, you know. This way, Raya Mahasaya, you know, Raya Mahasaya become full of enjoyment, ecstasy. Oh. Somehow, Raya Mahasaya going to find something, some treasure inside mind, which he think can give full satisfaction to Prabhu. That's why yesterday told, when Raya Mahasaya going to sing a song written by himself, Pehle hi rago nayana bhanga bheo anudino badalo abadina gelo na naso ramano naham ramani tuhu mano mano bhavo peshala jani e sakhi se sab prema kahani kanu thame kahabi bichurala jani. It's called Maithili Bhasa. You cannot understand, it's Bengali, but it's Maithili Bhasa, it's mixed Bhasa. It's very tasty Vasa. You know, Maithili Vasa is so sweet. It is not only in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find. Some Uriya language, some Assamese language, some Bengali. Very nice, you know. Maithili Vasa, very sweet. Mithila, there. Very. And here is, you know, Maithili Kobi. And Vidyapati Jayate, they are also sometimes this kind of, but this mood is totally different, exclusive actually. So ultimately, you know, Raya Mahasaya is going to speak it, and Mahaprabhu, out of love, going to break down totally. Oh, after hearing this song, Mahaprabhu was so happy, full ecstasy, feeling. And going to stop speaking this word, I cannot resist, I cannot, you know, oh, too much you are speaking. So nice, so secret, so secret. So Mahaprabhu going to touch the mouth of Rayanamanda to stop speaking anymore. Oh, let me digest it fast. So nice, so excellent. You know, because Raya Mahasaya is Visakha Sakhi and Mahaprabhu Radharani is very, you know, this way actually, here in this song it is written, Radharani speaking, whenever I saw Krishna, our four eyes, two eyes, Krishna, two eyes, my two eyes, when going to assembly, then all I lost everything. And from them it is called Purvarag. Before getting in touch with hero, this kind of feeling almost is so great there. I feel side to speak so many great, different kind of Tanu Krishna, this, that, you know, is feeling so pain, so much, you know, things are there. This kind of. Before meeting physically with, you know, keep before coming in touch with hero, this kind of feeling when coming inside the heart of heroine, Radharani, is called Purvarag. And Krishna when speaking, it is also before meeting. So, Radharani going to speak all his secrets of mind. Hey Sakhi, there is no messenger. I am not going to send any letter to Krishna. Krishna not going to send any letters to me to get meeting. No, nothing. And there is no messenger, so that I can give some message, like Rukini, going to send one letter through Brahman. Go, very quickly, you know. Otherwise, I cannot leave. Because marriage is due next day. So how I can, you know. Krishna is still not there. So you go quickly and invite Krishna. Krishna can deliver me, you know. Shishupal, Pashupal cannot catch me. Oh no, my brother has taken decision to give me marriage with, you know, give me away in marriage with, you know, that Pashupal, Shishupal, who is idiot. Please serve me. I am going to die. You know, this way is Radharani speaking the secrecy of heart. There is no messenger. Nobody going to speak. You know. And when we are going to meet each other, automatically one kind of kamban, a prakita kamban, going to hit the heart of Radharani, going to hit the heart of Krishna, kamban. It's called invisible bomb, missile. Young lady, young man, you know, young girl, young boy, there's a missile going on. A whole market, there is material missile, but we like to understand about what is aprakita missile. Pushpavan, different bokul pushpo and other different, five different kind of pushpo, flowers, to make you understand the fine form of karma, invisible karma. Bhagavan Sri Krishna Chanda Paratpara Akhileshwar Nandanandan is a prakita kamdev. You know. And the kind of brightness, the kind of attraction in infinity world, nowhere there, except in the lotus feet of Krishna. Who is going to stop this kind of attraction? Who is going to stop this kind of attraction? Nobody can stop their feeling attraction. So, Radharani is going to speak all secrets of mine. It's kind of a prem vilas. They are a jig-jag. You know, like, you know one place is there in the sea. Those who are going by flight, they must be very careful. You know, tri-mood angle. There is any plane going, ja, under. Who is going to take Maharaj? I heard, really. Any ship, any, you know, be careful. Better you stay in India. Don't go anywhere. Stay with me. No, I fear. You know, follow this big danger. You know, this kind of attraction, say, you know, even kind of current, rotating. In Ganga, sometimes you can find, it's called, you know, turbulent. You know, water, you know, circulating, cha, anything there, oh, go down. Nobody can trace out. And this kind of rotation of love. This kind of rotation of love, zigzag way of rotation, no system. It's very testy. Mahaprabhu now wanted to hear, I want to hear something which is very interesting. I like to hear, you know. I like to hear something very interesting from you. You know. And ultimately, Raya Mahasaya is going to speak something, secrets of, you know, Pem Bivarta. Pem Bivarta means, you know, is current there. Pem Bivarta. Rotating. No system, nothing. When there is man, when, you know, Radharani become angry, when Krishna became angry, there is no system, no regulation. There is no system. Why Radharani became? There can be some reason, cannot be some reason. Or that reason out of our reach, we cannot understand. Radharani can feel going to man, become angry is not actually meaning man. Man has some definition. I can explain something. You know, next day I can explain what is man, what is pranay. You know. Bab, Odi Baba, so many things. At least you should get some test, you know. This way actually, Mahaprabhu would like to hear something, secrecy of prema, you know. That's why, you know, it is written that Ahe Riva Gatihi Premna Sabhava Kutilo Bhavet. The way of prema is so jig-jag, like snack. Nobody can trace out the origin and finally, you cannot understand. I am not woman. And Krishna is not only hero and I am not heroing. But I don't know the reason for why both the mind of Krishna and my mind and both the Krishna, mind of Krishna, I don't know who is going to squeeze the two minds and make it one. Who is going to, you know, patient, you know, madano nispipesha balat, you know, mamava, is going to, you know, is very good, nice thing. Going to, as if like to make two of our minds, you know, are going to, you know, make one. Going to, you know, make, you know, squeeze and make one. This way, how Gauranga avatar came, very excellent thing. Gauranga avatar, how came is very excellent thing. We should understand these very secret things. Very, very secret things we will have to understand. So, Mahaprabhu hearing so many, so nice topics from Raya Ramananda, which is impossible. So, this way Mahaprabhu going to stop the face of Raya Ramananda, enough of it. Ah, it's going to cross my heart. I'm going, my heart going to break down. In Chaitanya Chaitamita it is written, Jaya Priti Vishayanando Tada Srayanando. Also I should speak something, touch today. Maybe tomorrow I can speak, time cannot permit. You should remember, when Radha Krishna, they are always busy, all those gopikas, Manjari, Sakhi, Lalita, Visakha, Rupa Manjari, Rati Manjari, everybody, Guna Manjari, they are always busy to arrange the meeting of Krishna with each other. They like to arrange the meeting. But why? What is their interest? Maharaj, no question of interest. When they can, they are successful, they have so many sevas. Some gopikas going to arrange, you know, going to check up where Krishna is at present. Somebody going to get some lucrative offer so that Krishna can come. Somebody going to give some, you know, so many, you know, things. Someone going to check up, Jotila Kutila, coming or not. You know, they all the time, all this problem. They are making problem. So they are, this way all the time, they are making some background of meeting of Radha Krishna. But like in the tree, like in a tree, you know already, yatha atarana mul nisechanena tippanti taskanda bhujopasakha. I already explained. No foolish going to give water in the branches of a tree. Anyway, going to give water in the root. If you are going to give water in the root, then itself is on, you can, nourishment can. But then, similar way, all those manjaris, sakis, they are like, you know, branches. Like, you know, branches. When they are going to arrange all the complete nourishment, Radha Krishna Seva, Jugal Vilas, when they are successful to give total satisfaction to Krishna and Radharani, itself they are feeling some ecstasy. Really, yes, automatically. When Radha Govinda playing, here they are all body here going to stand on his tips. You know, they are laughing, they are feeling sweat coming, you know, their tears coming, you know, asa sattik vika. But they are not directly going to meet with Krishna. Radharani is there with Krishna. But still, they are feeling ecstasy. It's an automatic factor. You cannot feel it. So whenever they are going to do any seva for Radha Govinda, Jugal Vilas, they are feeling very happy. They are feeling very happy. Krishnadas Kavidas Goswami writing, Priti Vishayanando Tadas Rayanando Taha Nahi Nijoshug Banchar Shammandhu. There is no smell of any self-interest here. Without any title, Nirupadhi Prem. Where there is this kind of exclusive prema, topics of exclusive prema, no question of any smell of, you know, self-interest, nirupadhi prema, there of course you can get this kind of satisfaction. You are going to show priti to Krishna, Radharani, you know, so automatically you can get satisfaction, you know. This way different kind of explanation you can get, time to time, very, very excellent thing. Even whole life, if we are going to leave everything and going to discuss all these secret things, still, you know, if there is no keeper, we should be very sincere. Not that we can never get it, not that, we can get it, but the procedure we should follow. We should follow actual procedure. Yesterday I was touching one sloka written by Raghunath Das, so you can remember. I couldn't remember maybe full sloka. Due to age also, I'm going to forget so many things. You know. Anaradho radha padambujo renum asrito vrindatavim tat padankyam asambhyasso tad bhava gambhira chityana kutaha samo sindhu rasasabhagaha. When you can jump into rasa samundra, a sea ocean of prema, shamsundar, rasasabhagaha, when you can dip into the ocean of shamsundar without getting the scope of getting the dust particle from the Radharani's Charan Renu, lotus feet, without paying honor to the footsteps available in the sand of Vrindavan forest, Anaradha Radha Padambujo Renu, without glorifying the dust particle from Radharani's lotus feet, without taking shelter of Vrindavan, where you can give all footprints of Radharani, without, you know, taking shelter of such a very excellent, exalted sadhu, those who are having this kind of Radha Anugatha, asamhyasya tad bhava gambhira chittano kutaha syama sindhu rasasya avagaha. Raghunath Das Gosai, Prayon Tattva Ataju. Without, you know, serving this kind of excellent, exalted devotees who are having this kind of Radha Anugatha inside their heart, this kind of Baba Prema there, how possibly foolish, how we can get, you know, deep into the ocean of Shamsundar. Asambhyasya tad bhava gambhira chityana kutaha syama sindhu rasasya avagaha anaradha radha padam bhujo renum manasritva vindatavim tat padankyam asambhyasya tad bhava gambhira chityana kutaha syama sindhu rasasya avagaha. How we can get? That is the question. Now you try to understand the gravity of Raya Ramananda Sangbad. I feel shy to discuss. I feel I am not qualified. I am not at all qualified. I am feeling shy. If Prabhupada become angry, then all gone. I cannot speak Harikatha. You know. So be careful about it. Say, this kind of thing is rare actually, you know, we should feel it from heart. We should feel it from heart, what kind of excellent thing it is. Now actually, Madhur Prema, Madhur Bhava, you are discussing, you know. This kind of things in written Chaitanya Charitamrita, Madhur Rase Krishna Nishtha Seva Utishay. Shakshir asanko chalalan mamata adhika hai. Kanta bhave nijanga diya karen sevan Atayev madirasa hai panchagun. All I already told. The quality of air, sound is already there in the second, you know, tanmatra, shabdo, sparsho, second tanmatra, enak. You can get everything one by one. So ultimately, kiti apotej marud bom. Bom means akash, space. Marut means vayu. So akashe shabdo, akashe's quality, the, you know, nature, quality is that sound. And in air, so both sound and touch. Shabdo sparsho. This way, in madurasa all you can get totally. Everything. So, Atoye madhur ras kohi tar naam sakya parakya rupe divido sansthan. This madhur ras can be we can get in two forms. One is parakya, one is sakya. And about parakya, sakya we already discussed about, you know, this Mathura, gopis and, no, actually those the wives of Krishna, they are sakya bab. Sakya Baba is very excellent, very nice, but that kind of, that much excellence is not there, as we can find in Parakya. Because there is some exclusive thing. Some sloka, Rupa Goswami was writing in Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu, Bala Mitho Harer Migakhyascho Sambhoga Swadhi Karanam Madhura Paro Paryaya Priyata, Priyata, Kyodita Ratihi, Asyam, Katacho, Bhukhepa, Bhikhepa, Priyo, Bani, Smitadayo. Among mutually they can feel Mitho, Mitho man mutually, Harer, Migakhascha, with Mrigakshi, all Vrajagopikas, they are very nice eyes and their sight. Sambhogasyadi karanam. It become a original reason of agitation for aprakita kamdev. Though he is always satisfied, eternally satisfied, but still is feeling agitation. That is called excellence. Madhura paraparjaya priyatakshodita ratihi asyam katakshu bhru khepo Priyobani smitadayuho. Very sweet talkings, looking, smiling, everything. Vibhava, anubhav, so many things can be there. Na atoyev madhur, madhur ras kohitar naam, sakya parakya, two type of there. Sakya I already discussed, and agatan ghatan patiyasi maya, what is not possible, that can be done by yoga maya. Jogamayam upasritto rasalila kisudvim jogamayam jogamayam upasritto. After taking the help of jogamaya, sakyamaya is going to arrange all rasalila, everything going on. But nobody understands. So, madhur prem is really excellent. Out of that, Parokya Madhur Prem is more and more and more excellent. We cannot, you know, there is unlimited, unlimited excellence there with Parokya Bhav. Because I can give example, in Parokya Bhav, there is excellency of Prema. Excellency. Because there is no surety that you can get a heroine or hero. They are doing that. Sometimes it happens so. Krishna trying his best to meet with Radharani, whole they cannot meet. Because there's Jotila, Kutila, they, you know. They are trying, but, you know, sometime Krishna going to give some gesture, gesture means indication, through Priya Bangshi Sakhi playing. It is a sanket. When you go from And when you go from Barsana, will you like to go from Barsana to Nandagram? In between there is Sanket. Gopal Bhattu Goswami used to do bhajan in this place. Gopal Bhattu Goswami used to do bhajan here. Sanket. No. There. Sanket means indication. Going to call Radharani without you, you know, this way. So, this way actually is called Sanket. Sanket. Indication. In between. And on Nandagram, you are going to, if you are going to Nandagram, and from Barsan, I am running all through Brajamandal, walking, even one day 40 kilometers, 50 kilometers, I am running, like mad. But for the past 4 years, I cannot do, because all my father, mother, they are going to stop me, you know, this way. I am busy with seva, this kind of what to do. So anyway, here it is written, Krishna speaking, Mobishwaye Gopina, Mobishwaye, about me, those Gopikas, they are feeling some upapati. Upapati means an authentic husband, not husband, means hero. Hero, external hero, except husband. Don't try to think wrong way. You know, I can also discuss tomorrow from Brahma Sangita so that you can get confirmation of your Baba. Maharaj, foolish. Mobishaya, about me, the kind of love they are feeling, this is called hero, outside hero, except as an upapati. You know. Jogamaya karibe apon. Prabhave, all that Jogmaya can arrange everything. Jogmaya, Krishna speaking in Chaitanya Charitamrita, all Jogmaya can arrange everything. And I cannot understand without any information. Gopikas, they don't know. I also, if you ask, I cannot speak. Amiho na jani, na jane gopikon, duhar rup gune duhar nitya hare mon. Krishna is thief. Krishna is going to steal our mind. That's why he is thief. Braj, you know, steal is a chore. You know. That's why Krishna is speaking, Amiho na jani gopigon. I have no information, without any pre-information. I don't know. And gopikas, they also don't know why we both going to feel attraction for each other. Why? What can be the reason? After looking Krishna, gopikas very happy. When Krishna going to look, gopikas they are very happy. Krishna also become more happy, more happy. When gopikas going to watch, Krishna is more and more happy. They are becoming more and more happy. This way there is one competition going on. One competition, there is non-stop competition. It is aprakita jagat. Restriction is not there. Still restriction. We see. Practically, there is no restriction. Where is restriction? Where this extended form? How long and how far you can get, you can think the extended form of that love? There is no limitation. Badite jayega nahi, to bade khane khane. Krishnadas Kaviraj Swami, Gopikam speaking. Krishna speaking, there is no place. There is no place, it is overflowing. There is no place to increase more and more, but still increasing. Vale Maharaj. It is already overflowing. No space to accommodation, but still increasing. It's called aprakita jagat, transcendental world. Vrindavan, be careful. So, amiho na jani, na jane gopikon, duhar rupgune, duhar nitya haremon. They are going to violate all instruction, restrictions by dharma, social dharma, restriction, barrier, social, they are going to crush down all barriers, they are going to run like, you know, river going towards ocean. They are going, nobody can stop them. Ja dustajya sajjana majya patancha hitva bhejum kunda padabim sutubim vinigram. You can remember, I told long ago about Uddhavji Maharaj. They are going to break. Oh, what is, you know, dharma, what is restriction, what is rules and regulation, etiquette, what? Useless. Tavad varma katha mukti padavi tavad natikti bhavet tavad chapi vishinkhala tamayate na loka veda sthiti tavad mita tavad sastravidam mitaha kalakala nana bahir vatnasu sei chaitanya priyajana javad na diggachara. You will have to meet with a pure devotee who is full of rasa. It's a must. Without which, no solution. Krishna directly cannot give prema. Be careful. Krishna can never give you directly prema. So you have to be very careful. You have to wait. Krishna bhakti rasa bhavitamati kriyatam yadi kuto apilam. This formula, Sanmay Mahaprabhu. So, oh, I can discuss Madhurya Prem, there's division, all I'm doing, but still I'm feeling dissatisfaction. I cannot give you complete idea. And about Radharani, it is written that Devi Krishna Mai Prakta Radhika Paradevata Sarva Lakshmi Mai Sarva Kantihi Shanvahini Para Padhapura. It is written. It is written. Excellent. Devi Krishna Mai, I already explained this, you know, 2 days ago. This kind of excellence there in Krishna Prema. Mahaprabhu gone mad, going to feel more and more Prema. More and more, you know, going to feel, get, but ultimately, you know, so much Bhava. This kind of, you know, Baba, they are, those Gopika, never thinking about their own satisfaction. What to speak about on satisfaction? When Krishna going to feel happy, still goes Gopika thinking, maybe Krishna feeling pain. Understand what is prem, what is rag, what is anurag, what is mahabhab, bhab, so many things you will have to. You have to understand. Jakte sujat charanambuham saneshu bhita sane piyadadimai karkaseshu tenatavim 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 atasitat vatatena king sit kurupadi virbhamati dirbhavadayu samana. But they are saying, Jakte sujat charanambuham saneshu bhita sane piyadadimai karkaseshu tenatavim atasitat vatatena king sit kurupadi virbhamati dir bhavadayu samanaha. You'll have to understand. When Gopika Gan going to, is actually Radharani's feeling. Radharani going to say, oh my, you know, Krishna, you are going to travel here and there in Vrindavan? Huh? How you can travel? There is so much, you know, stone chip, this, that. You might, you know, you are going to feel pain. You know. When Radharani is going to pray to Krishna, you can set your lotus feet on my chest. But still, I feel sorry because maybe you are feeling pain because it is so hard. I like to allow my chest in front of you. You can put your lotus feet. In lotus, you know, feet on me, my chest, but still I feel pain. Because maybe you are feeling pain. Jatte sujata charanam bruhamstaneshu bhita sanepya dadimekaras karkaseshu. We are going to, you know, when we are going to take your lotus, very slowly we are going to, maybe you can feel pain. Bhita sanepya dadimekaraseshu. And within this condition, your lotus feet is so soft, you are traveling around. Eh? There is so stone chips there, there is a throne there. Tena tabim atasitat betatena ki, how we can avoid pain? You are feeling pain? That's why. It's very exclusive prema topics. Exclusive prema topics, you know, even, you know, those who are Upanishad, Veda, they are going to pray. Long ago, maybe 12 or 15 days before I was speaking. Exclusive Baba. Those Upanishad, Veda, they are going to pray unto a lotus feet Krishna. Please allow us this kind of opportunity. Mahaprabhu is going to hear the meaning of this sloka from Rai Ramananda. Jatte suyati charanam brahm stanishu. I can explain tomorrow. So Sutigan, Ved, they are going to cry and speak and pray. We also like to get that kind of luck. Please allow. Because we cannot get. Nivita marun manok shadirajo gojujo vidijat munayu upasate tadarayo pivyaju smaranat stiya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda visakta diyo vayam apite sama chamadi sangrisaro yasuda Nivita marun manok shadirajo gojujo vidijat Munayo upasati tadarayo pijaju smarana Striya urugenda bhoga bhuja danda bishakta diyo Vayama pite sama samadhi shangrisaro jasuda Bancha kalpa darvasya kipasindhi bhavacha Patitanang pavane bhavashna vibhyo namo